Ronnie Carlton on the drum set. Donald Bell on the saxophone. My name is Kirk Andrés Wilson from New Orleans, Louisiana. I went to this place and I heard this song play and I said, this is how it's supposed to go. It's in a book and I've always played it with people who like read out the book, you know. The book is all right, us musicians in here, the book is okay, you know, but you gotta really understand the root of the song and understand its content and how it originated. And when you study that and you understand the feel of the original composer, then you get a really good understanding of what the song is supposed to be about. So this song is entitled, there's an island down in the Caribbean called St. Thomas. I don't know if you guys ever been there, but I've been there before. I heard those guys playing that thing. I was like, oh, that's how it's supposed to go. So anyway, I'm kind of kicking it off like that. All right, y'all, so let's ask St. Thomas. Go. I got a special request to do this tune. Somebody, a whole lot of people here know some music. All right, here's a special request for that.
Donald Bell on saxophone. My name is Kirk Andrés Wilson from New Orleans, Louisiana. Who that?
Who that?
Y'all can find me online at just Google Kirk Andrés Wilson. Appreciate y'all. We'll see y'all next time.